that sounds exactly the same as the original track listing. Perhaps even edit it to sound a little different. Try messing around with a couple different synthesizers. Essential that you make your new drum really fucking heavy.
Yeah.